Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maria and today I'm just going to be doing a freshman orientation because today it's the freshman orientation. And I'm just going to go get ready and I'll just show y'all what I do. So now that I'm done washing my face, I'm going to go back and now I'm going to wash my voice. First open. Okay, so I'm just gonna. So now I'm just gonna put this moisturizer, like clean and clear. I'm nervous to go. I don't know why. I'm nervous. I don't know what to talk about. Like, I really don't. I don't know, I'm just really nervous. I know one of my friends, I only have like one friend that's going there, and the rest of the people, they're like people that I know from school, but they're not like my friends. I don't talk to them. Yeah, only one of my friends, two are gonna go, but then one went to another one, and now I'm only going with one friend. So only one of my friends is going to the same school as me. It's totally fine, you know, I'm gonna be okay. Okay, and then I have this. I used to put this on my face, but now I don't. Now I just put it on my body because I already got that one, the one that I showed y'all. Yeah, I'm just really nervous. I'm putting it on my elbow so I don't be ashy. I've never been to, you know, freshman orientation. I know, I'm pretty sure. I was about to say, pretty sure it's just for freshmen, but it says it right in the name. It says a freshman orientation. My thumb self. Yeah. And after that, you know, it's good. Okay, so then after that, I'm gonna put on my what is this? Deodorant. I'm just putting it. It smells good. I'm nervous. Like, that's all I'm gonna keep saying. I'm nervous. I don't know why. I feel like I'm not gonna make friends. But who knows, you know. So now I'm just gonna change to my outfit and then. Yeah, change it to my outfit and then do my hair. So I'll be back. Okay guys, so I changed into my outfit already. I'm gonna show you later, but I'm just gonna show you what I do for my makeup. I don't even use makeup that much. All I use is this brush. Y'all should already know what I use. Cause on my other video, there was a video of me doing this already, so yeah. So I just put it in my eyelashes, on my eyelash and not in it, but yeah. I don't really care if it's messy because it's just Vaseline, so it's not really gonna do anything. It's not really gonna do much. After I do that, just like mush them a little bit together. Okay. Okay, and after that, I just get my eyelash curler. Then I do the other side. Just gonna like do this, I guess. And then I just go and brush my eyebrows because I don't get them done or anything. I'm just gonna fill this one in a little bit. And I'm gonna brush the other side. I'm really nervous, that's all I can say. I don't know why I'm nervous, but I don't even know what I'm doing, but yeah, that's all I can pretty much say. I'm just nervous. Next, I'm gonna do my hair. I don't know what to do to my hair. Like, it's messed up. Oops. Made out yesterday. So now it's gonna be looking weird. Keep slipping, this one keeps slipping. So yeah, I'm just gonna like do my hair and then I'm just gonna do my hair and then I'll be right back. Sorry I haven't been talking, but I have nothing to say. I'm just nervous. That's it. I'm not scared, I'm just nervous. Wait, actually I am scared and nervous. But that's all. But yeah, I'll be back when I do my hair so I can show you my outfit. So now my looks decent, I guess. I just put some of this. Can you see that? Like, yeah, I just put some of this on. And I brushed it a little. Now I'm just gonna put my earrings. I'm really nervous. I don't know, but I like having this on my hand. I don't know why, but it makes me comfortable. So yeah. Oh yeah, but I'm done with my hair. Now I'm gonna put on my earrings. These are like these are like the ones that I mostly use, just because I don't know, I don't like wearing big hoops. The only hoops I wear, I'll show you in a sec. I don't have my hole, like my little hole closed. Can't see. Oh yeah, the only hoops I wear are these. They're like gold and silver. Yeah, those are only the only ones I wear, but I don't wear them out unless I'm like, I don't know, like somewhere where I need to like be extra. And that's all. The only necklace I wear is this one. I'm pretty sure that's all, because I don't want to highlight blush or anything. So that's it. Now I'm gonna go and show y'all my outfit. Okay, so the fit I'm wearing is just this black Hollister bralette and this gray shirt and then these jeans and then my Vans that I got from Vans. Duh. And then this necklace right here and my earrings that I already showed them, and that's it. So yeah guys, that's about it. Make sure you like and subscribe, and that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye.